in the world. Today, I'll be going to the New York City and I'll be showing you the amazing buildings in there, the amazing new city that's rising up.
Joseph!
Oh
no, what have you done?
People being there. I'm going there. No one paid me to promote this place, but I just want to go there to show you guys because a lot of you are messaging me to show you this place, especially those who have W.
Different businesses have different phone and internet needs, so it's critical that you.
Good morning to the most beautiful people and the most beautiful country in the world. Today, I'll be sharing to you my business ventures here in the Philippines, and I'll be telling you what kind of business I am doing in the Philippines, how I am earning my money in the Philippines. As you see, guys, I am not buying fancy things, and I'm not living a luxury life. Why? Because I am buying a future. I'm spending all my money on buying stuff and buying things for my business, equipment, kitchen equipment. I'm buying, not only buying, but making the shop. So I am making a diner, 50s diner. It's really, really amazing. It looks amazing, guys. I did it DIY. I did it myself. I'm not franchising from anyone. YOLO, Bubbles, just me, and